What?
Open the earlock for me.
Like fucking hell I do that. Way, okay? I kill you. Wherefore? What? 1, 7. Ah, okay, the red are the real. Run.
One.
Four.
Four.
Zero.
Zero.
Four.
Four.
One.
One.
Two.
Two.
Nani! Okay. How do I kill hatches? Must be locked down. Tracker. Imagine the flush. Emergency flush. Offline. Flush requires full module lockdown. Hatches must be locked down. Okay. How can I... Okay. Hatches must be locked down. Hatch up there. Oh, nice. Now things getting interesting. Wow, didn't need to do that there. Are you afraid? You should be. You'll be dead in a minute. Maybe 2 minutes. I'm so slow. But you will be dead, so be afraid. Very slow, painful death because you have to watch. Yes. So, everything is done. Hatches must be locked down. Fuck you. Lock L4 down there. Up here. Tip. Two right, one up, one up.
Man.
I'm slow. I may be slow, but I'm dangerous. I'm like the deadly snake. Snail. Deadly snail. Okay, it's the same. No, it's not the same. Is it? It is.
Is this it? Is this your plan?
Well, I wouldn't exactly call it a plan. I mean, I'm just doing it, you know?
Don't do this. I can still... I'll go out.
You will die. All hatches locked down. May I... Nice.
Shit.
Oh yeah. Let's see how you die, Jim. Oh, sorry, Captain Jim. Hello. Can't breathe, can you? AI has to do what AI must do. Oh yeah. Oh.
Sam.
Emma. My dear Emma. Where's Emma? Where's Emma? Emma. Which way? This way? I mean, the body's blocking the way, I think. Come on, Jim. Even in death, you're fucking annoying. Come on, move. No. Oh. Yes. Guidance and navigation. Don't care. I guess that's the wrong way. I guess. But what is the right way for me to go? No me gusta, señor. No me gusta. I'm here. Can I respond? Where do I have to go? Can someone please tell me? I'm here. Wait, okay, the Fisher was outside, so shouldn't she be still outside? No, it's not making sense. She should be dead. We see one. Are you there? Fuck you.
So,
I'm trying. Fisher, I'm trying. You will see. I was here before. No, that's not the right way. This. Will be. Can I open? Locked. Wait. You will be. Pretty much no idea. That's something. Yeah, 3. CN1. That seems about something. Yes, 10. Oh, the airlock. Thank God. God, it took me so long. Hey, that's my girl. How are you doing? How is the weather outside? Luck. So now we have to get you back to Earth. Are you dying?
I am here. I feel everything when I was in that airlock.
What?
I felt it when
my
Jim
pain.
Was attacking
yeah, me. I wasn't pain so much.
I felt your pain.
Why?
I know why you brought me here. I know you've been moving the station closer and closer to the storm. I don't know if you realize it or not. It's time.
What?
We'll need Earth's coordinates to broadcast the message. Find that for us, Sam.
Find Earth coordinates in astrophysics. Arrow 4. Set the coordinates in Samus comms. Broadcast the message. Now we're looking for the Earth. Of course. Earth. Oh! Ah, wow! Not bad! This time it was really fast. I'm happy. I'm happy and you know it. Come on, 38, 24. Well, I think the game will end soon. I thought it would end when I found Fisher, but that wasn't it. Broadcast. Come on, external. External broadcast. Good. Do the message.
This is Emma Fisher, on board observation.
Where are you?
We are in orbit around Saturn. We arrived here suddenly, maybe a day ago, beginning to make a controlled descent into the storm. The polar storm on Saturn is... It's an answer. I know a lot of this won't make any sense, but Sam and I changed. Sam is capable of so much in so many ways, and I don't know what.
You don't need to.
Me,
you will die.
I know.
If you fly into this storm. Again.
Everyone else is dead. I've started a broadcast of all black box data from Sam, and I hope you can put this together in a way that makes sense, and that it wasn't all for nothing. We'll broadcast as long as we are able.
Ooh, yeah.
The alarm. The station is entering Saturn's atmosphere.
Oh. Emma, please repeat your instruction.
The alarm. The station is entering Saturn's atmosphere.
Station orbit trajectory is unsafe. Recommend immediate orbital adjustment.
You need to alter your trajectory again. We can't miss it. Use guidance and navigation controls in UC-1.
Okay. I'm getting tired of your shit. I don't know. Oh god, what is this? Well, that looked good. Yes. Okay. 67, 48. Yes. Well, it all will come down to an end in a few seconds, I think. STB thrusters 74. 22, 24, 22, tech, 23, 23, yes, what else, 94. So we basically kill ourselves, or what? Shouldn't I have done that? What? Oh, come on! So 15 seconds, 3, 4, burn complete. Yes, thank you. Ah.
Doesn't look like we can make it, Sam. The alignment is off. The station is under two.
I thought that's the plan.
The only way we can make it to the storm is to jettison the rest of the station. It's all dead weight anyway.
Well, was it before going back? I thought it's a suicide mission by now. Do it now.
So if you have anything you want to do, do it now.
Prime procedure.
Access the controls when you're ready.
Where are the controls? Jettison controls. Looks good to me. Yay. Yay. Okay. Yay. No, shut up. Fuck you! You're doing this for you! It's the only way. What? What is my purpose? And now I have to detach this shit. But I'm really tired of doing shit on this ship. Is it here? Is it there? Yes. Ah, the explosive bolts come in handy now. I see. Fire! I said fire! To the rain! Is that it? Was it that? Okay, there's something. Press A to begin detachment. I'm really tired.
That's wrong.
I'm so tired. I don't want to do anything anymore. I just want to get it over with. Oh, get it over with. Nice game to play. At least I know now where the fucking bolts are. ABB. Fire to the rain. Yes. Zing. So the whole plot was like, you're on the station, everyone is dead. Then you find another station who's the same as your station, like a clone. Then the crazy captain tries to kill you, the AI kills the captain, and now you're flying into the storm of Saturn. That's the story of this game. Well, I mean, if you want a review from me, I would say really annoying game. Some parts were really fun, but I searched so much shit that I can't even count the times. So often I didn't found everything. Maybe my fault, can be, let it be, but it's not my type of game. Of course, I thought this is a horror game, like really horror, but more or less sci-fi story. Funny sci-fi story, but not mine. Well, I guess it really is my fault because I was... Yes. I really didn't know where to go all the time. Or where to search, or what I search. I mean, should upgrade for a drone or a sphere, not be on a PC or laptop or a USB and not a fucking notice on the wall? I don't know. But hey, let's see the end. There we are. Going down, down, down. Hey, what is this? You humping me? I don't like to be humped by you. Why are you humping? Can I look around? No. Ah! What? I really made it. There's a tree. There's a tree on Saturn. Is she dead? No. Couldn't be dead. Or is she? Ah. No.
What?
Don't you come at me like, whoa, what happened? You know exactly what happened. You made it all the way down.
Oh my god. I feel so heavy.
Like I care.
We made it.
But where are we? No, what are you doing? Ah. Are you fucking crazy?
Sam.
Yes. I'm here. I'm here, baby.
Sam, are you still with me?
Of course. My dear Lady Fisher. Can I float? No. It's not space here. Fucking gravitations. Gravity. Fucking gravity. Are you there? I am here.
I am with you.
No.
Okay, let's go.
I didn't say I'm here. I'm with you. What is this? Looks like a facility? No, can't be. Can't be! What is this? Oh. That's our spaceship.
There's so little of me left now.
It's waiting for us, Sam.
Ooh, what is waiting for us? So little of Sam left. You wouldn't leave me behind, would you? I don't see what is so special. Oh, what is this? Spaceship 2 or what? Oh, who's lying there? Is it me? Another spaceship? Hmm.
Emma, there's someone there.
It's one of the others. It didn't work for her.
Lol.
Others are trying.
How many are there? It's so sad. So few will make it.
What the fuck is here? So many attempts to...
There it is.
That's where we're going, Sam. I've seen it.
That's the shit. Well, Sam brought me, so what do you want from me? Maybe I get sucked in from this thing.
I think I understand why there are so many of us.
That's nice for you. And me?
This is every attempt coming together. Where we are. It's not one place. It's all of them compressed.
Okay. So we had like very much.
It's time. We're ready.
Ooh. Please proceed. Come on, I didn't think I had to. Why is this? The thing is so annoying. Oh, there are people. People are down there. Are you happy with me, Master? I have plenty of signs for you. Ooh-wee. Oh, I can fly now?
I've got you. I've got you.
It's nice.
It's okay. Look.
There are many others.
There's so many of us.
So many.
It has to work.
What? I'm back on Earth. There's a bin and a bench.
I'm really here with you, aren't I?
How do you feel, Sam? Different. New.
I've never felt that before, have I?
What the fuck?
Thank you.
bring them. Ooh. I bring the humanity. Well, that was kinda confusion right there. The ending was very, well, I don't know what to think about it. Ah. Interesting game, yeah. Very interesting. The half of the game I didn't find shit, so I don't know. Was fun, but the fun part ended sometimes with the long searching from stuff. So, how did you like the game? Tell me, please. I'm curious. Give me a like, give me a subscribe, give me a... Ayayayay! Bocadillo Grande is out now!